back to another video. I really wanted to tell if Venom was in Among Us Chapter 2. Just checking the battery. So, today I'm going to check Chapter 2. My internet's pretty bad, but that's fine. Because that doesn't. Oh no, what happened? Okay. So today we're going to do this. So this is the poster of the story. Venom versus Lime. Okay, Lime was sort of the main character of the first and this one also. So let's go right into it. So after they were stuck in Venom's secret base, the turtles are in total chaos. So yeah, they're in total chaos. And then Lime and Pink find out a way to escape. Pink makes it, but something goes wrong and the orders escape. But Pink gets stuck somewhere and Venom comes and destroys Pink. While Lime, Yellow, and Blue and Venom are stuck in a building fighting each other, Lime and Yellow get thrown off, stay alive. I mean Blue and Yellow get thrown off, not Lime. So yeah, and then Yellow finds Pink was actually alive somehow. And then Venom is fighting Lime. Orange is trying to save Lime, but he gets hit very badly. Lime and Venom are still fighting. Lime gets hit by the lasers. Lime tries to rescue. Again, he gets back up. Lime is still trying to fight Venom. Venom takes out Lime's mask. Pink and Yellow are falling, but then the skull comes and then both of them are completely good. So yeah, but then Lime is attacked by Venom's new servant. But he gets rescued by the orders and everyone around the skull safe. So this was the end. Only a 3.5 video. I mean 3.5 minute video. So like and subscribe and ring the notifications bell. And see ya later. Bye.